Shepard, Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigation suggests that the people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians and public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
Fielding an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Cerberus forces are pinning them down. You'd better hurry.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
We die together.
Look! Reinforcements are here!
Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
There's so many of them.
Go.
If we die, we die together.
I think we can make it out of here.
You're clear! Go!
Hold the transport!
We're gonna make it!
No hostiles detected in the immediate area, Commander. Reinforcements are moving in to secure the evac route.
Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
Getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
So, Reapers don't have colonies. You can't bomb them, or you're bombing what's left of your own planet. They make their own soldiers out of our civilians. They don't have supply lines. How do you beat something like that?
I'll let you know if I think of something.
The Turians will hold. Pound for pound, they're the best fighting force in the galaxy.
Pound for pound is irrelevant, given the significantly higher mass of Reaper forces overall.
That's why we're bringing in the Krogan. Commander?
Maximum dynamic pressure is approaching. Throttle down for minimal resistance.
Thanks, Mom.
If that is how you categorize me, I will tell you to stop.
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal. Commander?
You play strategy games?
A few. Most are too flashy, though. I prefer chess. I have a set made from rose quartz and hematite back home. I like the feel of something solid in my hands.
If I'm gonna play a game, I need something a bit more exciting.
Well, I doubt it compares to lobbing a grenade at a charging Krogan.
Few things do.
But it also results in fewer broken bones.